When a solution containing sabacyl chloride is slowly added to a solution containing hexamethylene diamine, a polymerization reaction occurs. A thin film of nylon 6,6 polymer forms at the interface between the two solutions. The polymer can be drawn up from the interface, and a long nylon rope forms. Nylon forms by a condensation reaction, one type of polymerization. This is the same nylon polymer found in modern fabrics. When mixed together with stirring, the compounds react throughout the suspension. A lump of nylon is formed. However, for it to be useful, we usually need nylon in fiber form. The reaction will continue until one of the reactants is exhausted.